For a lot of the farmers we work with, climate change means basically more bad years. So for those farmers, adaptation really means taking advantage of your remaining normal years. Farmers do have opportunities to increase their productivity in the normal years. The problem is that most of these opportunities leave them vulnerable to drought years, more vulnerable than they would have been before. For example, if they take out a loan to improve the quality of their seeds, if there's a drought, they can't repay that loan, and they may lose the farm. We've been doing a lot of work with farmers to try and find ways to reduce that risk so that it's safe for them to take these productive opportunities. These include changing the cropping patterns that they use, working together with their community, having savings, and taking advantage of a new kind of insurance that helps protect them from drought. The farmers are the only ones that know if they're reducing their risk enough to be able to take these productive chances. So the real challenge in solving these problems is figuring out a way to very effectively and efficiently work with large numbers of farmers and have them formally lead the process to design their own insurance products. Over the last few years, we've done a lot of exciting work working with farmers all around the world on these kinds of problems.
In Ethiopia, for example, farmers led at the design of the index insurance product. And this was one of the reasons why the projects were able to scale from just a few hundred farmers to nearly 25,000 farmers in just a few years. And from a recent impact evaluation, we found that insured farmers on average had more oxen or more savings or more grain reserves than uninsured farmers.
In the Dominican Republic, we worked with 354 dairy farmers in a test run to ensure that the commercial index insurance product is built based on farmer preferences.
Farmers we interviewed in Burkina Faso helped us to understand how years they considered bad related to existing climate information we have for the region.
And in Senegal, we learned from farmers that they don't show a strong preference between data from satellites and data from rain gauges in designing the index insurance product.
And in Indonesia, we've been working with farmers to help include things like the forecast and El Nino. By working with farmers in all these different places, we're helping the farmers bring their ideas from each of these places to farmers all over the world. And that's really the key to making these projects go from just a couple hundred farmers to the hundreds of thousands of farmers in many places that we're at now.